Good afternoon and welcome to Cobham this Thursday. First team training going on behind me, but it's not really that much of a first team. Most of those are back indoors. They came out just for a little bit of a stretch. When you've got a run of five matches in just 13 days, less is more. The good news is there's no new injury news coming out of the Bolton win last night. A win, remember what that feels like. But there is a bit of team news in the fact that Branislav Ivanovic will not be available for Aston Villa because he picked up that fifth booking. It was the last match he had to avoid doing it because the cut-off point is the end of December. So what that means is there will be a change against Aston Villa, at least one. Will we see lots of rotation? I doubt it, but we will see one of, surely, Jeffrey Bruma or Paulo Ferreira playing at centre-back. They've both had a couple of goes at that this season. One of them, you know, will be in there for the Villa match. We'll find out from Carlo Ancelotti for sure tomorrow, and we'll hear from him in Blues News tonight at 6:30 on Chelsea TV.